Hello, humans. When we're in pain, it can feel like our suffering will never end. But it's important to remember that all things change, and that the future is always unknown. So, make yourself comfortable, and let's embrace the future with a little less resistance. Close your eyes or soften your gaze, and let go of the day thus far. Land in the moment where you already have everything that you need. Now we'll take a few deep breaths, filling ourselves with warmth and gratitude, and letting go of anything that isn't serving us. Pretend you've never been where you are, that you have no words or labels for anything going on around you. What do you hear? Can you smell anything? What physical sensations are present in the body? What emotions are present? Now we'll follow the breath, staying present with every inhalation and exhalation. Just as suffering comes and goes, so do thoughts. So let's allow them to do that. Try that on your own for a few minutes now. Now let's allow ourselves to just be. If the mind wants to run wild, that's fine. You don't even have to follow the breath. We'll just be present and let whatever happens, happen. Now we'll tune back into our senses, once again pretending we've never been where we are. What do you notice? There's no rush, but you can open your eyes when you're ready. Pause to notice how you feel.
And as you go through your day, I invite you to approach each new moment with hope and curiosity.